moved on. I'm happy where I am, and I'm sure he's happy where he is. But personally, it's something that I think, you know, it keeps coming back to say, you know, I had something good going and it just got so messed up.
I've been talking to Andy as well. I was telling him about you.
Okay.
Just telling him about everything.
I hope it's good things.
Of course.
Okay.
I always talk good about it. Kwa kila mtu.
Yeah.
Nikamwambia kitu kikubwa ambacho na mimi nimekipoteza. Trust. Ukipoteza uaminifu ni kitu kibaya sana. No matter how much you can try to
rebuild.
Yes.
But I think I may beg to differ. If a person no longer trusts you and they don't feel like that about you again, it also comes from your side. It's one thing when I say you messed up and you are trying to prove to me I have changed. Even the times when I knew you messed up, like I literally knew, I'll just go for the sake of peace, for us to be happy, let it go, let it slide, move on. Girls, just move on, keep going, keep your family. We want to be here, as the women say, that is my man, please leave him alone. But when these people start producing receipts of your behavior, what you did, and the receipts are in our faces, I pull out and say, yes, he did it. I know he did it. I'm sitting in that. You gave me away. I kind of feel like it's getting to him. I think he's vulnerable. Something that he didn't show me before, because his ego, you know, he's East Africa's biggest artist. What are you telling me? I can replace you. I can get somebody else. But I think tonight, he does understand how much damage he caused.
What happened, you know I was here for you.
Like, I would deny for you. I would take a bullet for you. But every time I did that for you, stood for you, you did the opposite.
I can tell the truth.
The 20 times I did that for you, you only came through 2 times when I did 20 times.
I know.
Me and your kids were being attacked. I had nowhere to hide, Baba T.
I understand.
I believe you were my partner. You being my partner, you're supposed to be the head of the family. Your job is to protect me, guide me, lead me, advise me. You didn't do that for me.
No.
I was left alone, standing, thinking, where am I supposed to go? You were supposed to be there for me. You were never there for me. Where was I supposed to go? Even though it's Diamond's big night, this was something that needed to be said for a while. If you've wronged me, I won't let it go.